Hey guys, do we sit here and warm my fingers? It's extremely cold this morning, about 0 to 5 degrees. But what I wanted to do is give you a quick tip on how to keep your toes warm at night. It'll make a huge difference in your sleep. For me, one of the things that gets coldest at night are my toes. They just freeze and it makes for an extremely uncomfortable night. So what I've been doing is I just take one of these hot hands and I stick it in between the layers of my socks. So not directly next to my skin, but I'll put it in between the layers. And then I'll take my sleeping bag and put it inside of my backpack. Those two things last night, oh man, I've never had such warm toes on a very, very cold night. Like I said, 0 to 5 degrees last night, work like a charm. So I'm assuming most of you probably suffer from the same thing. Try that. Hot hands in between the layers of socks, take your sleeping bag, put it inside your backpack. Oh, made a big difference.